space of my mind as I'm caught in a twine between the roads of what's modern or old.